So everyone, this is going to be the questions and answers video. Are you ready? Alright, then let's get to it. Alright.
And all she keeps inside is in on the label.
I don't have a favorite band because I love so many bands out there. But my top bands that I love would have to be Evanescence, Kidney Thieves, Tool.
So maybe I'm not able.
Alright, favorite movies. Evil Dead, one of my all-time favorites. Queen of the Damned. Hellraiser. All the Nightmare on Elm Street movies. I love you, Freddy. The Craft. Bitches Be Crazy. Ginger Snaps. Edward Scissorhands. Sleepy Hollow.
I love you, Johnny.
The Chucky movies.
Dream champagne dreams, strawberry surprise, pink linen on white paper.
No, I don't have any tattoos yet. Reason being is because I'm actually saving up for a very special tattoo, and I want it to be my first tattoo, so I'm remaining tattoo-less until I can afford it and get it done. Yes, I used to have a piercing. When I was 16 years old, I got my eyebrow pierced. And a year and a half back, it decided to push itself out, finally, for some reason. My body finally just rejected it, and since then I haven't bothered getting any piercings. I've had my braces on since June, and this coming up June will make it a year, and I have a year to go after that. So, yeah, that's when I get my braces off. 2 years, man. 2 years. I can't wait. I wear my hair just mostly down. I don't do anything special with it really on a daily basis. It's the easiest to do and maintain, just wearing it down. And I let my hair dry naturally. I don't like using blow dryers or anything like that. I buy my clothes anywhere and everywhere because I just see something and I like to twist it and turn it my own. I like to alter things. I make a lot of my own clothing, to be honest. But as far as waist clenchers and corsets, I buy that mostly from a site called FuckTheMainStream.com off Vampire Creek. So I'll post a link under. Check it out. They have some really cool clothing on there. Yeah. Yeah, funny story, when I was like in third or fourth grade, I used to try to start witch circles inspired by the movie The Craft. And there used to be these really mean, preppy girls who used to try to pick on me because they thought I was ugly and weird. And I used to try to use my mind power and doing evil things to them, and it didn't really work out well. It just made me more of a freak. But, yeah, not so much these days. It's not something I practice or I get into, but it is interesting to me. And yeah, it's interesting. My parents were actually huge, big-time metalhead rockers. So there wasn't really an age where I just got into it. I was just born into it. It's just music I've listened to my whole life. I grew up with 80s glam metal and 90s grunge, and I just adapted to it and loved it.
Like watching the puddles gather.
My whole life being made into a movie. That is such a great question. I would say the name of my movie now would be Staying Strong. Because that's what I'm trying to do the other day, is just stay strong.
It's not safe.
Happy birthday, Mega Ashley fam. I hope you have a fantastic day. I actually spent the rest of my high school years doing homeschooling, so that was pretty interesting. I made a lot of friends during middle school. I went to this like charter type school where you only had to go for like 3 hours. Let's just say I wasn't a huge fan of school. School just wasn't my thing. Mostly because people and teachers being such assholes towards me. It just put me off school. I haven't played Mortal Kombat in years, but when I used to play it, I was pretty damn good. And I'm talking about old school Mortal Kombat. Not that I'm aware of. I don't think I am allergic to any type of makeup out there. Fingers crossed. Because you are one badass hot chick with a great sense of style and personality. And yes, what's not to love about? You're so awesome because you have helped me greatly through this painful journey. And I love you and I adore you very much. My favorite alcohol beverage. In case some of you guys haven't noticed, if you couldn't tell from some of my videos, lately I've been drinking peppermint schnapps. That's just been one of my favorites. I know a lot of you are probably like, ugh, gross, it tastes like mouthwash. I don't know, it's just a drink that I can sip on out of the bottle by itself, and makes your breath smell good, and it's fun to say schnapps. Other than that, I like vodka, and I like Captain Morgan, and yeah, that's pretty much my alcohol beverages of choice. Mike's Hard Lemonades are good too. Warm sun, feet. Yeah, I got bullied all the time when I was in elementary school. I got called ugly, freak, weirdo. Yeah, I could go on, and I just let it be. I fucking ignored the little bastards. Basically, just gotta say fuck you. If anyone was ever to get up in my face, I would have to go all Mortal Kombat on their asses. Snap a bitch's neck. Get any type of hate mail I get these days, just get deleted and ignored, because that's what they want. They want the attention, right? And anybody who comes up to my face and says, oh, you're a freak, oh, you're a weirdo, you're ugly, fuck them. Who cares? Ignore bastards, move on, keep being you. That's all you can fucking do. I'm with everyone. I didn't just, like, you know, wake up one day and was like, okay, this is, like, who I'm gonna be, you know? No. I always knew that I was different, and, I think 13 was the age where I was finally able to express that on the outside, is what I'm trying to say. So, if we were gonna put an age on it, it would be 13. 13 was the age where I was allowed to express who I was, what I was into, and my tastes and things. So yeah. Of course people make fun of me for the way I am. And then of course, you know, people, strangers and old people, they don't understand this type of style. They're like, are you kind of like, are you like some witch? Are you like a vampire? Or like, are you some gothic freak weirdo? Are you gonna cast a spell on me or something? Yeah, people like that will never understand this textile. And whenever I see like an old person or a random girl on the street, like I'm like really freaked out or scared looking, I usually blow them kisses. I'm just like, what's up? Or sometimes I'll be like, hey baby, what's cracking? You want a slice of this? What up? Yeah, just freak them out. Just freak the fuck out of them. And for another birthday shout out, happy birthday to you and your twin sister. I hope you guys have an amazing birthday full of happiness and joy. You love it. How old am I actually? What are you trying to say? I really am 21 years old. I wish I was a little younger, but that's my age. if you think I look older, do me a favor and punch yourself. Thanks. Fuck. God, I cannot wait until I meet her. It's gonna seriously be fucking awesome when I meet Amy Lee, because I'm just gonna be like, hey, I do custom makeup looks and videos online. I get a lot of shit. People think I want to cut the skin off and wear it to my birthday party. Do me a favor, play dead, and let's take a picture together. The closest I've ever been to Amy Lee is when I went to see her in 2007, Family Values Tour, and I was front row with my best friend at the time. She was just like, right there, and you can see up her skirt. I was like, awesome. And that's the closest I've ever been to her, but I really, really hope that I can really seriously meet her this year. But in all seriousness, I might faint. I might faint and die. And I might puke, and I might cry. And, well, I'm definitely gonna cry. I'll be like, I love you, save my life. Really. I love everything Fallen, and I love everything pre-Fallen from Evanescence. That's what I'm really mostly the huge fan about. So it's really hard to pick favorite songs with that. I'm sorry. Take your time. Hell yeah, I'll go to an Evanescence concert with ya. You buying my ticket? Let's go. Come on, bitch. Come on, I'm ready. Make me Actually, no, I don't smoke. Sometimes when I'm drinking, I'll end up smoking a cigarette. I try my best not to because I am a singer and that shit fucks my vocals up big time. And it's not good for you. You shouldn't smoke. Don't smoke. Don't do it. Don't. Primer. Primer your lids. You can make your own primer. You can just use foundation and powder, and that will help the makeup last long and keep it vibrant. But and these are my brushes. Nothing special. I don't buy them anywhere special. A lot of them are gifts. I just buy them anywhere at Target, Michael's, Arts and Crafts stores, wherever. Wherever I can find cheap brushes that work and do the job. That's all. As far as my makeup, I love my makeup palette from BH Cosmetics. I'll leave a link below. And this is my makeup palette. And this is what it looks like inside. I use a lot of those shadows on a lot of the looks that I do. Also, I really love Manic Panic's makeup line, Morbid's makeup line. Yeah.
What you need is someone strong to guide you.
For taking the time to ask me questions, and love you all. Bye!